Good afternoon, guys.
Very well, sir.
How are you doing?
I am good, thank you.
Good, how's your life?
It's glorious.
Start.
My face.
Come on, Nene.
I want to study.
Come on, come on,
come on. I want
to study. Come on, Nene.
You are rich. You are rich.
एडवांटेज एंड डिसएडवांटेज ऑफ मोबाइल है तो ये टॉपिक था आपका. So you have to speak about advantage and disadvantage of mobile. So are you ready?
I'm ready.
So will come first. कौन आएगा पहले? Will come first. कौन आएगा पहले? Only one hand, two hand. Okay, three. और कहीं एक दूसरे से और मुंह देख लो और जब खड़ा करेंगे. अच्छा जी, one, two, three. बस three है. Three से hands आओ देर और. Okay, first Abhishek. Okay, come. Clap for it.
I will tell you advantage of mobile. A mobile is a electronic device and he helps me call and video call. We can do games, we can play games and we search anything in mobile. We check account balance, setting our home, and we listen songs, we take photos, we make videos. Please come to know about disadvantage of mobile. Mobile affect ears, eyes and mind. If we use mobile on the way, may be injured. If we use mobile extra brightness, so we soon may be blind. Some people use mobile correctly, but some people they have keep mobile.
चलिए, व्हाट वाज द मिस्टेक, क्या गलती की थी बताइएगा. चलो बोलो अरुण.
आई विल टेल यू एडवांटेज.
अच्छा, आई विल टेल यू. होना चाहिए. ओके, यस,
ही हेल्प अस, ही हेल्प्स अस.
ओके, इट हेल्प्स. यस,
सम पीपल्स
नहीं होगा, सम पीपल होगा. ठीक है, पीपल अपने आप में एक से ज्यादा होता है. यस, वी सर्च गेम तो सही तो है. रिसर्च गेम बोल रहे हैं तो क्या दिक्कत है. सर्च गेम तो सही रहेगा, बट वहां पर डू गेम बोला था वो. ठीक है, आप भूल गए. वी कैन डू गेम्स.
जब
हाँ, यस, दैट वाज रिपीटेशन. और ही रिपीटेड दैट सेंटेंस आफ्टर सेइंग सॉरी. ओके, बाकी कुछ जल्दबाजी ना मचाया करो. ठीक है, थोड़ा रिलैक्स होकर बोला करो. बाकी बढ़िया बोला. गो टू सीट, क्लैप फॉर इट. चलिए नेक्स्ट. चलो आ जाओ, कौन आएगा नेक्स्ट? सुबल का नेक्स्ट आया तो दीपक.
Welcome guys, first of all I would like to say a big thanks to myself because he gave me a golden chance to present my disadvantage and advantage of mobile and I am here to tell you about advantage and disadvantage of mobile so please listen to me carefully I would be highly obliged to all of you. Advantage of mobile.
We can get live classes on mobile. We can go anywhere by mobile. We can study any course by mobile. We can check bank balances and we can ride our business by mobile. We can receive money by mobile. We can send money by mobile. Disadvantage of mobile. If we use headphone, so we can get earprop. And if we watch any video with full clarity, so we can get eyeprop. And if we ride the bike and we use mobile, so we can get injured and sometimes we die. Thanks.
Okay, good. What are the mistakes? Yes, Arun.
To present my advantage and
disadvantage. Achha, okay. Okay, go to our seat, clap for him. Next. Nice, Pratap, come on.
First of all.
And go wish to call up, first of all.
Good evening, guys.
Good evening, sir.
How are you?
I am good, and are you?
I should tell disadvantage mobile and disadvantage mobile. Advantage of mobile is we can search anything by mobile. We can anything location by mobile. We can study any course by mobile. We can, so I feel bored, so we can mobile play videos, funny videos. And this advantage of mobile is also harmful. We can bad habit. Again operating mobile. We forget eating, drinking water. Mobile operate. I know. Mobile operate as fever. Thanks, sir.
थोड़ा और करो प्रैक्टिस है और घबराहट को घबरा क्यों रहे हो, अपना विद कॉन्फिडेंस बोलना, जितना भी बोलना। गो टू सीट, क्लैप फॉर हिम। चले नेक्स्ट, वेलकम नेक्स्ट, वेलकम नेक्स्ट, आ जाओ। कोई किसी का नाम नहीं बोलेगा, अपना बात खड़ा करेगा, वो आ रहे हैं, क्या दिक्कत है।
गुड इवनिंग गाइस,
वेरी गुड सर,
व्हाट अबाउट यू?
आई एम गुड एंड यू?
यू डोंट हाउ इज योर लाइफ?
इट्स ग्लोरियस,
इट्स एक्सीलेंट। First of all, I would like to say thanks to my sir because he gave me a golden chance to speak on podium, and I am here to tell you about advantage and disadvantage of mobile. So please listen to me carefully. If you listen to me carefully, I would be highly obliged to all of you. Advantage of mobile. Mobile phone is very useful for us. We can play games and we can search anything of mobile. We can search NAI on YouTube and we can revise our videos and our classes, and we can search job, and it is very useful for pay. We can do money transfer by Paytm, PhonePe, Google Pay. And disadvantage of mobile. Mobile phone is also harmful for us. Birds are dying because of their harmful rays. And mobile phone goes away from our family. Its habit is very harmful. It wastes our time. Thanks.
Okay, go to our seat. Clap for him. Next, welcome next. आ जाओ तो हर्ष.
Good afternoon, guys.
Very good, sir.
How are you?
I'm good, sir. You?
Me too. And how's your life?
It's glorious, hearts.
It's fantabulous. First of all, I would like to say a big thanks to myself because he gave me a golden chance to speak on podium, and I'm here to tell you some advantages and disadvantages of mobile. So please listen to me carefully. If you listen to me carefully, I would be highly obliged to all of you. First, I will tell advantages of mobile. By mobile, we can search any meaning and we can search any jobs. And when we feel bored, so we can watch movies and we can play games. By mobile, when we are in any problem, so we can call to anyone. And when someone get accident, so we can call to doctor. Now, I will tell some disadvantages of mobile. Because of mobile, birds are dying and we can also die. Like we are talking on mobile and we are riding a car. And now time mobile recharge is very expensive. People are wasting their money and children are not studying properly because of mobile.
चिल्ड्रन से नहीं होगा, चिल्ड्रन होगा, ठीक है. चिल्ड्रन अपने आप में ही मतलब होता है, ठीक है. इसके अलावा और क्या गलती की थी? यस, पीपल्स, पीपल्स नहीं होगा, पीपल होगा. ऐसे चिल्ड्रन को चिल्ड्रन कर दिया है, तो यानी चिल्ड्रन जो है अपने आप में ही एक से ज्यादा होता है, पीपल अपने आप में एक से ज्यादा. बाकी बहुत बढ़िया बोला. गो टू सीट, क्लब फॉर हिम. नेक्स्ट वेलकम नेक्स्ट. कौन आएगा नेक्स्ट? अरे कोई नहीं है. इनकाल वेलकम. होलकाम पहुंचो तो.
गुड इवनिंग गाइस.
वेरी गुड इवनिंग मैम.
हाउ आर यू डूइंग?
आई एम गुड एंड यू?
मी टू. एंड हाउ इज द लाइफ?
इट्स ग्लोरियस.
इट्स फैंटास्टिक. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू से अ बिग थैंक्स टू माय सर बिकॉज़ ही गिव मी अ गोल्डन चांस. And I am here to tell you about disadvantage and advantage of mobile. So please listen to me carefully. If you listen to me carefully, I would be obliged to all of you. Advantage of mobile. We can go anywhere by mobile. We can send money by mobile. We can play games by mobile. We can study by mobile.
सीधा ले एग्जाम ले, सीधा पढ़ जाएंगे तो नालायक.
We can send message by mobile. We can search anything by mobile. We can earn money by mobile. We can do anything by mobile. We can search anything by mobile. Disadvantage of mobile. If we go anywhere and we use headphone, so we can injured. And if we use headphone and we can get ear probe. and if we go anywhere and we use headphone, so we can get accident. And it is wasting of time and wasting of money. And we can operate mobile more and more. So it is blast.
Oh, we go to our seat, clap for her. Next, who will come next? Sumit. Come. Sumit. Come. बैठ के वहाँ बात कर रहा ना लाए.
I would like to say a big thanks to myself because he gave me a golden chance.
बोलो क्या है? First of all, I would like to say thanks to my sir because yes, speaker. Yeah, speaker this, so speak about your topic. Speak your topic. Tell advantage and disadvantage of mobile. Tell
advantage of mobile. We can earn money in by mobile. We can search anything by mobile. We can do call by mobile. We can send SMS by mobile.
Not prepared. Why didn't you prepare? 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 Don't you want to learn English? Don't you want to learn English? Hey, don't you want to learn English? English is
enough.
So why didn't you prepare? Why don't you do practice at home? I gave topics, so why didn't you do practice? Got that seat, clap for him. National girls, will come. Will come. Shivani. Just come. Why? You will not speak Hindi, say in English. Pooja. Is calm? What are you doing? Sarjeet.
I will try.
Okay, try. Good.
evening guys.
Good evening sir.
How are you?
I am good and how are you?
Me too. How's your life?
It's good. Yes,
it's excellent. First of all, I would like to thanks to my sir because give me a golden chance to speak here. You about disadvantage and advantage speak here, so listen to me carefully. If you listen to me carefully, I would be obliged all of you. I will speak advantage. We can use mobile. We can send SMS by mobile. We can watch movie by mobile. We can send money by mobile. We can search anything by mobile. We can go everything in map by mobile. I will disadvantage.
Speak. Go to our seat. Clap for him.
बस इतना प्रैक्टिस हुआ तुम्हारा है दो चार और का बस बाद बाकी क्या फिल्म देखना आ रहे हैं है? तो लग रहा प्रैक्टिस और क्यों और सबने क्यों नहीं करा प्रैक्टिस है? इसमें कोई ज्यादा बड़ी बात थी एडवांटेज एंड डिसएडवांटेज ऑफ मोबाइल बोलने में चार पांच सेंटेंस एडवांटेज के बोलना था डिसएडवांटेज चार पांच बोलना था दस बारह सेंटेंस बोल के नहीं जा सकते थे क्या परेशानी थी अरे अगर कोई चीज समझ नहीं आया तो पूछ सकते थे तुमने पूछा किसी ने जब वेर आएगी भी टॉपिक कुछ मेहनत करो नहीं तो कूटना चालू कर दूंगा अरे तुम्हारा इतना आगे बैच जा रहा है इतना आगे चल रहा है और फिर भी तुमसे ये दो चार सेंटेंस नहीं बोले जा रहे क्या दिक्कत थी बोलो जब मैं तुमको हिंट दे भी दिया था तो क्या परेशानी आ रही थी बोलो मैं बताओ हैं अब मैंने भी कहा था कि कोई सेंटर फ्रेम ना हो तो पूछ लेना आके पूछा किसी ने आप में से आके हैं प्रैक्टिस करो और मेहनत कोचिंग समय आया तो पूछा करो ठीक है सर फॉर टुडे और बीच टुमारो कल मिलते हैं तब तक के बस है नेक्स्ट वीडियो